Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. Today it's Liverpool against Manchester City. What a big day. The league title could be won here today. Stay glued to your screen. This could be dramatic for the home fans. Let's head to Anfield now. Marvellous day in the northwest. Clear blue skies and the sun is shining bright. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Skrtel starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Martin.
And he goes for goal! Great stop.
Referee is pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Daniel Sturridge. It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Tussle for the ball. Well, the slide tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. Joe Allen. An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? It's going to be a throw here. The referee, that's a booking, because he saw that offence, even though he didn't want to stop the play. Agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it?
He's one of my favourite refs. I think he's one of the more experienced ones, and he really gives the game a chance.
Possession back with Manchester City now. Pablo Zabaleta. looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Yaya Toure. Lovren. Daniel Sturridge. Daniel Sturridge, part of the England setup in Brazil, part of that Liverpool contingent in England's World Cup squad. And they're playing. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Coutinho. Manchester City trying to get the win here, they so badly want, and they know they're going to have to work very hard to do it in this match. Skrtel. The referee's given the free kick. Coutinho. Just as well someone got in the way of that. And that has gone out of play with the deflection. Liverpool have won a corner. By the defender to intercept. Silva. Yaya Toure. Fernando carrying the ball forward. It's the Manchester City.
This is the chance. Here's the chance.
Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post. And in he goes with the tackle. Daniel Sturridge. Coutinho. Challenge now. Stevan Jovetic. Silva. A little penalised. Yellow for Glenn Johnson here. Will be a free kick for Manchester City. Well, they've got 45 minutes left, Alan, haven't they? 45 minutes in which to try and turn this around. As it stands, they won't be champions.
No, well, they haven't quite been good enough, have they, so far? Certainly not played how they have for most of this season.
No sign really of which of these two sides is going to pull away. They're both striving hard to do that with the number of shots that they've had.
Yeah, and if it carries on like this, it might just be decided on which goalkeeper's in the better form.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Manchester City. Sergio Aguero. What a chance here. In with a chance. It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Glenn Johnson. Tackle goes in. Manchester City going to make a change here. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. Tackle to break up the play. Carlos Zabaleta. Oh, it's out of play, off the player.
Substitution taken.
But we're still level here. And we're going to have a substitution. 15. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Manchester City are on the attack now. Yaya Toure. Got to be. He's kept it out. Gone out to the wingman. Fernando. This is going to be a throw. And it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Follow up. Been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag. Glenn Johnson. Steven Gerrard. Joe Allen. Pablo Zabaleta. Silva. They'll be trying to put those couple of weeks out of their minds, the Spain players like David Silva in Brazil. In the World Cup finals. Steven Gerrard. Joe Allen. Under challenge. That's good control. For Manchester City, they've decided to just dig in defensively. Alan Smith.
Well, it could be construed as a negative move, this, by the manager. I wonder if he'll live to regret it, just getting everybody behind the ball.
Alan, what sort of advice would you be giving to the players to deal with the pressure of going for a title like this? You've been a winner twice.
Well, you just try and play the way that you have for most of the campaign, the way that's got you into this position, and just keep your eye on the ball. That's basically the message.
There's the ball in.
Now in for Jovetic. Off the post. Joe Allen. Daniel Sturridge. Well, didn't get too much criticism because the expectations weren't too high.
The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here.
And the Liverpool man has got yellow here.
Don't think he left the referee with much choice there.
We're into the last 5 minutes now, and it's still goalless in this game. Martin De Michelis. Silva. David Silva will be falling back on the comfort, at least, of winning trophies with Manchester City in the 13-14 season. But no medals this time with Spain in Brazil. Using up time legally is what Manchester City are trying to do here.
Well, you can understand the opposition getting frustrated, having the needle, biting away at that player, trying to protect the ball down by the corner flag.
Free kick in a dangerous position. But these days, you can't be as reckless as that. Surely the player's got to go, Alan.
I think so. He's gone to ground. Maybe the studs are showing. No choice for the ref.
Coutinho. Regis Navas. Oh dear, I feel for them, Alan. They wanted so much to win that league title, they can't do it now.
No, they invested so much effort into it over the course of the last 10 months, and well, it's so deflating to be in this position.